Hi, my name is Kurt Meir, and today I'd like to give you a few tips to consider if you're planning to invest in an oil and gas project. So I've been around the industry for 35 years. I've seen a lot of projects, investments, deals, and I want to give you some tips. So my first tip is the project has to be technically sound. For instance, if you're going to invest in a drilling prospect, it has to have a reasonable chance of finding oil and gas, and that the reserve estimates and size of the discovery has to be reasonable and could return your investment. Or if you're going to buy some producing wells and the operator plans to do some work to increase production or lower expenses, is it reasonable that that can be done at the cost he's presenting? So sometime to validate the technical merit, you have to hire a professional engineer or a geologist, so I recommend that in most cases. The second thing you have to understand are the deal terms. Are the deal terms reasonable for the size of the deal and the project? Is there a big fee that you have to pay to get into the project? Is there a large promote on the project? For instance, if you can invest in 10% of the drilling of the well, do you get 10% of the well or you get 7% of the well? Does the operator keep a large overriding royalty interest on the lease, which would burden your investment? So you have to make sure the deal terms are reasonable and that you could make a profit under those terms. And each deal is different, and so based on how big it is, the investment and the upside potential. The third thing is you have to know if the operator or the promoter is honest and confident. Can he deliver the well and the project the way he's presenting it at the cost he's presenting? Is he honest? Is he going to honor what he tells you? Is he going to do what he tells you? So for that, you may have to talk to other industry professionals that know the operator or promoter to get a reference. So if you can answer yes for those three things, technical competence, reasonable deal terms, and a competent and honest operator, then you might want to consider investing in that project. So I hope that's helpful, and just call me if you have any questions or you have a specific project you need help with. Thanks.